Hey y'all, Coach Christal here. Let's jump right into it. Failure, big F word. People struggle with it all the time. People are like, oh my God, I failed. I can't get back up. I can't do this. Let me tell you what failure really means. Failure really means that you were judging yourself by someone else's standard. And of course you missed the mark because you didn't create the standard. You didn't create the definition of success. When you create your own definitions of success and maybe you missed the mark, you don't fail. You get feedback. You get back to the drawing board. You create a new strategy and you take another step in the direction you know you're meant to be going. Failure is not finite. Failure is something that we all have to go through, but if we don't translate the failure into feedback, and if we haven't decided from the beginning what the actual standard is we're trying to meet, then we'll get stuck in someone else's definition of how we're falling short, rather than creating a new vision for our life of how we're moving forward.